Hello, my name is Serhii Plokhii. I am the director of the Ukrainian Research Institute at the Harvard University and professor of history. In 2018-2019, I was a lucky one who got selected for a program, Fulbright Program in Ukraine. That was one of the most memorable years in my academic career. I was lucky to work with the formerly classified documents in the former KGB archive in Kyiv, now the archive of SBU. I worked on two of my books, two of my projects, which are both out now, which are published. But more importantly, I met a group of really dedicated people led by Marta Kolomaitz, then in the office, Kyiv office of Fulbright, and I met my fellow Fulbrighters, the scholars, the students who spent that academic year in Ukraine. With some of them I'm in touch today. We are exchanging information, exchanging our publications. So it was really, really not just memorable, but also very fruitful year of my academic career. Fulbright is a window on the world for American scholars, and it is a window on the United States for the scholars outside of the US. And I wish that that window would be always open. Happy birthday, Fulbright Program, Mnohaya I Blahaya Lita.